subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Everything that I have ever done in this business, I have done with integrity. I never used my feminine charms to get ahead. Now that I've reached a point in my career where I would be willing to, no one's interested. I am not saying that you should play the tramp card. Because I know I have tried to play the tramp card at this stage in life, only to have the guy say, no, this is expired.
I like people who can make fun of themselves, and that's what you did. You are confident. What you said relates to a lot of people.
I'm not looking at you.
What exactly? What the f- what are you trying to say? You're going to get water thrown on you.
No. This is getting bad.
You lost control.
Oh my God! She's like all wet. Oh my God.
I didn't say a word. Why is your problem?
This cup is full.
You're very funny.
Congratulations. Don't say another word.
To not pursue any avenue that may allow me to share what's in me with anyone else.
I really liked you. You know, I know you love Michael, and you certainly are the best at impersonating him that I've seen in a long, long time.
Randy,
I think you should.
Sorry.
I'm still talking.
I'm a fan.
Paula, I'm a fan because you were able.
Simon is arguing with Paula and Randy right now.
Wow. We got a judge fight.
Voice. I think you should come back and be yourself and show us what you got.
May I ask Randy now? Thank you. Randy.
So, Mark, I thought you were fantastic.
Thank you.
I didn't. I just think the whole thing is pointless. You know, I mean,
pointless.
Why, so what if he does a Michael Jackson impersonation?
We already established that.
Well, no, this is my point of view now, Paula. I just don't see the point of it. Anyone who does a Michael Jackson impersonation has no place in this competition.
I say definitely Hollywood. I think you can be a superstar.
Paula, surprises.
Surprise you? I think you can be the next American Idol. I'd say come back to Hollywood, come back with your own original style so you can shut this one up.
Good luck, you're coming back to Hollywood.
You're raring to go.
Okay,
now, right?
Come on.
This is it. Attitude, come on.
A smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
I think the rest probably helped you a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's enough, Simon.
I think you sang it very well.
Thank you.
Simon?
They get it.
Why?
For this competition, you would be my biggest nightmare.
Why?
Because you devalue it.
When I do say big band things, and I get heads turning, and that is the truth.
Yeah, which way?
Simon, why do you always have to take it down to such a low level?
Because
why,
I'm trying
why
to give this...
Why can't you give the guy a break? Why do you always have to have that sarcasm at the end?
I'm not trying to be sarcastic, Sharon.
Yeah,
I'm just
are.
Trying to give this guy a reality check.
You're the one that needs a reality check.
She's right.
You do need
I think
a
he deserves a break,
check.
Simon.
I think he... Do you think he needs a reality check?
I think you do, actually.
I bloody think you do, and yeah. I think I'm going to give it to you right now. And in fact, there's a bit left here.
That's brilliant, thanks. Thank you.
You've got my vote.
Oh, my God. And you know what? You're true.
Because we're putting you through.
He's not bloody through.
We are you through.
We're putting you through.
We are putting you through.
Two against one.
Do you know why we're putting you through?
Simon, you're not in this.
Gary, let me just tell you something 100%, all right? If you are in my category, you are not going to go any further. They are patronising you.
No.
That was childish, by the way, putting water over me.
Congratulations. Today.
Thank you, Simon.
That's it.
What?
I've got it.
Over here.
I've got it. I'm through.
You're through. Oh, congratulations.
I'm glad you did.
Actually, that's from me and Kelly. The f***ing glass was from Kelly.
If you give it out,
you've got to take it. And yeah. I always say that. If you give it out, you have to take it.
The snow blows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirl inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Oh, yeah, he's up.
Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
Because he's winding up, he's winding up. There we go! There we go! There we go!
It's incredible.
Wow!
You like that, didn't you?
Sorry, that was genius.
Look.
That was my... That was my favourite thing of the whole day. Yes!
Hang on, Amanda. I'm not being rude,
you
but
are.
What the bloody hell was that? And first, what? And I don't know what that thing is.
He's a moose.
He's not a bloody moose.
Is he a moose or a reindeer?
He's a reindeer, isn't he?
The only reason I didn't buzz you earlier is because of Sven's dancing. It was amazing. It was amazing.
But Alicia, you've got to believe that the animal's real.
Simon has been saying, the most important thing about Britain's Got Talent is listening to our audience.
Seriously?
That is your public, Simon.
You know what? I'm gonna leave it up to you.
Look.
Hold on a minute. What do you say? I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Alicia's saying no, and David is saying...
I'm gonna say yes!
Cause he is!
We're through!
The public voted you in, and the public are never wrong.
That's amazing!
Mel, what do you think?
Well, I think you're a really nice guy, but the dance routine itself, it wasn't up to the standard that it should be.
Okay.
Look, I think the good thing is you could just prevent people doing crime by saying, I'm going to dance.
Simon! Oh.
You probably need better choreography. In fact, Mel could choreograph you. Okay, look, kidding aside, now we're going to do the hard part. Howie?
What you do for the community is fabulous, and we want to keep you in the community, so it's a no.
Heidi?
I really like you, but for me it's a no today as well. I'm sorry.
Okay, Mel?
For America's Got Talent, I'm sorry. It's a no, but don't stop.
Thank you.
I don't think, Mel, you get enough credit. You know, you are successful without being able to dance. And what I'm saying is, she did it through... That was actually meant as a compliment. Today it's you're not going through, but and I'm sorry about that childish behaviour as well. Thank you. It was really cold.
Good.
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, three things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Okay, this is what's gonna happen. You are gonna take a seat and we're gonna have a sing-off between number one and number four. We're gonna have a sing-off between number one and number four. Okay, boys, you want to start?
You dream all of that everlasting, but baby, open up your eyes. I can love you like that. I can love you like that. I will make you my one. I can love you like that. I can love you.
Okay, guys.
Always.
Your voice is so good.
Yourself.
child alive.
You're in a child alive. Keep your inner child alive.
Keep your inner child alive.
JBK, they have to go through. Okay. I'm sorry to put you both through this. Okay. Group, I'm going to take through to the judges' homes. Ah, lemonade. Really sorry, guys.
Like the first time to meet Mariah Carey.
You did not like me when you met me.
No, that's so monumental.
Especially if you say it like that. I mean, that's the...
Thank you.
Thank you, Aisha.
Aisha.
That song. Remember that song. That was a little girl.
Hey, let's do a scene. Ready? The three of us are sisters, and we won't let her go to the ball.
Yeah, because I'm Cinderella.
Wow.
Yeah, so act
to
the pole or to the ball?
No, but we've switched it, so we're both Cinderella, and she's the evil sister.
Thank you, Johnny Five.
What
Carrie,
I think is...
I was about, see, you are so beat out to cut the cake.
Y'all were thinking the same thought.
I was about to hand it out to you.
Welcome to the family, Johnny.
I'm going to give it to my co-judge.
No, I was about to say Carrie.
Oh, and I was about to say... Beep. Anyway, Johnny.
Thank you, Carrie.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Carrie.
Name I won't say in case there's little kids watching the show. Because
oh,
it's such
sit
a...
down. You're
down,
dismissed. So, Johnny Five.
Such a sweet girl.
We are wearing the same color eyeshadow today. We have a rivalry, and that's why I said no.
Wow.
But now
what?
That you're already...
What?
But now
this
when you're through the Hollywood...
This is what I deal with when I come
Hollywood,
into my job.
Oh, no, boo, because you ain't got nothing like me.
But when you go to Hollywood... What junior high are we in now? What junior high is this?
Exactly,
when you,
my
all right,
dear.
So you should never have commented on that.
This
exactly
is
that.
Fifth grade.
Now, exactly
this
that.
Is fifth grade.
Why are you in my face? Why are you in my
face? This is crazy.
Slow down.
You're fun and dysfunction.
Go to Hollywood. Go now. Well, you got a chance. Go. Go to Hollywood now. Run. Run away from these crazy people to Hollywood.
Run. Congratulations.
Because I was right here with mine.
Even though she didn't vote for you.
Angie. We have something in common, actually. My mom, I grew up listening to that song, too. My mother sang that song. She is here tonight, this evening. Darlings, up there.
Hi.
The first diva I ever met in my life. So thank you for choosing this song, because it has a special significance for me. And I do feel like you're very comfortable with a theatrical, more of a performance-based song. But, you know, we love you with that piano as well. We just, I just can't get past the piano situation. And still yet, I'm like, there were moments of this song that are beautiful, but we can't expect everything to be at the top of your register. There has to be a build. So I must disagree with certain members of the panel that every moment's got to be at the top of your most happy Disney princess moment.
Exactly.
Nobody said every every moment. Oh, excuse me. The music will cut me off if I can. May I express this to her as a singer? I just feel like what maybe trying to be expressed is just sing from your heart the entire time, and your notes will continue to shine regardless of the dirt that gets splattered around you.
Somebody's gonna go to the corner. We gotta get through this show, okay, girls?
American Idol season 12.
All right, boys.
I've been an actor a while.
Are we still on for dinner tonight, all of us?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, Kate, I really like Journey Sad. I think they've got great talent. I think they've got great voices. But this song, it was a lazy, lazy choice, Simon. I don't know why you... singing this song in any pub tonight all over the UK. I wouldn't have done it. You're better than the song, boys. Much better.
Okay. Thanks, Louis. Sharon.
I can't stop.
Why are you on drugs?
Louis!
Are you taking all these drugs?
I need drugs. You're like, don't you bring my husband... Louis! Don't you bring my husband in!
You couldn't even judge a hamster show. What are you talking about? That was fantastic.
Okay, boys, if you can pull yourselves together. Louis said lazy, Sharon and Simon said fantastic. What would you like to say?
Well, yeah, I mean... Entitle your opinion, you know, everyone's entitled to their opinion.
Okay. Touch me, hold me close, don't ever let me go.
Chris, I thought that was absolutely dreadful. It's out of tune, awful.
I'm not sure singing's what you should be doing either. So I'm going to say no.
Get some lessons and keep working on it.
Hang on, Paula. I have to say this. This guy, he can have 100,000 lessons, he cannot sing.
I disagree. I don't think anyone should be told they can't do anything, no matter what. And I always think that there's room to grow, and once you acknowledge it, you never know.
Yeah, but Paula, he's 18 years old. He's having an opportunity to sit in front of three people from the
music
industry.
Simon, I understand what you're saying, but I disagree with what you're
saying. No, I think you're patronizing him.
I'm not patronizing him at all.
I do.
I am not patronizing. I just disagree with the way that you handle your criticism.
Sorry. It's a no.
Thank you, Chris.
Tyra.
Suspended high above the stage, Damien will climb into a simple wooden box. He will then be handcuffed, and the lid will be nailed completely shut by his assistants. The only support keeping that box in the air is this rope, looped through those pulleys and secured here, directly above this blowtorch.
And to make it even more dangerous, there will be fire. Damien must escape before the rope burns through and the box comes crashing down into three solid steel spikes, annihilating anything or anyone inside of it. Damien, are you ready? Light the blowtorch, please.
Is he dead or
did
alive?
Did something really go wrong this time? Something went wrong. Yeah, you don't do that.
Okay.
Are you out of your mind?
Well, this is where's the ambulance then?
The guy is stuck in a box over fire and you hit an X.
But what went wrong then?
Shh.
Technical problem that was not Damien's fault. I'm bringing Inglewood up into Hollywood tonight. Things happen. It was not his fault. Simon, I'm sure you've experienced things before, live, crazy stuff happening. How does this make you feel right
now? Well, I'm kind of imagining this would be like Mel B's wedding night. A lot of ants. Anticipation, not much promise or delivery.
Mel B is out. This is live TV, y'all. This is
guess
live.
What?
Hey guys, I'm Alicia Dixon. I was your favorite judge on Britain's Got Talent, and I'm over here in America doing America's Got Talent. You know what? It kind of looks like I'm really good friends with Simon Cowell. For more of these videos from Talent Recap, all you need to do, hit that button below to subscribe.